Sign right now.
Okay. Do you know where you're performing your ceremony?
I think in Central Park.
Okay. So just make sure you mail back your license so we can mail you a certificate, okay?
Okay. Okay, I just got home from Muji. And I found a lot of things that I actually have been needing or wanting for this new apartment. First thing are these little slippers. This was $4.50. I got these wooden bowls. I really want to eat my yogurt and cereals out of these. I got two small ones. And then I got like a medium-sized one for my salads. I got this little bath pail. This is so I can bathe Sunny in the bathtub. $4.50 each. And then I got these like little storage bins for storage. I have a lot of like loose items that just need to be put away on the top of the closet. These are each $11.90. And then I got the lids, $2.90 for each lid. There are so many packages. Most of these are wedding dresses and also like home organization stuff. I'm trying to get my place all like set up before my family gets here in less than a week. I think I'll just use this rack for under the sink or the kitchen sink. So I have this thing. I got this to put in like my hair tools. One of my close friends from Cali is here. I'm about to go out and meet him. But before I go, I wanted to open up this new camera that I got. I just changed because I got really hot. So this is the film that you need to put in it. Thank you.
No idea.
Like a mat, like a cloth tie, right?
No,
it could be silk. It could show a little.
I kind of wanted Sunny's bow tie to match your tie.
But then if he wears white, then he won't match, or it won't really show on Sunny.
Yeah.
Okay, so I just assembled this circle table, but I'm not really feeling the circle. So I have like a more rectangle table back there. So I think I'm gonna disassemble this and put it back and see how the rectangle one looks. Ha ha ha.